Thank you, Royce. And this is another reason why officials say they want you to take it slow. A car rolled over on Bascom Avenue in Summer Hill neighborhood. It's not clear what exactly happened or if anyone got hurt.